Best stay out of sight. Come here to worship Aphrodite, but the view is the real beauty. Who do they think they are? I need to stop them.
Behind you, Mystios!
Here comes some more!
You're dead!
She's mine.
Who were they? And why were they looking for the Etera?
Yeah! They think this temple is dedicated to them, the brutes.
The thieves are here and the Etera aren't.
The Etera? They're much wiser than we are. They realized their visitors were all getting robbed on the way in.
There's no avoiding the Munger's men in Corinth.
I'll keep my guard up.
He craves money, Mystios.
Not only that, but power. Once he smells it on you, you're a goner.
So the Munger is a Corinthian criminal?
Master of the underground markets. He rules with one hand open for money, and the other clenched around a weapon.
A drachmi and blood-hungry monster's what he is.
So he's hunting the Etera? For money?
Exactly. Since the Etera bring in so much drachmi, he wants everything they control.
The thieves are better off robbing them than us.
If you know of the Etera, then you know of Anthusa. I'm looking for her.
They say she's everywhere, though I've never seen her. But the Etera see everything.
I've seen them gather by the spring of Pirene, down the mountain. They meet clients there and then take them elsewhere in secret.
Good. Maybe pray to Aphrodite from home next time. Need some help?
There was a woman, an admirer of my speeches. She told me that every time I spoke, she felt as if she were dying.
Your words obviously meant a great deal to her.
Yes, well, one with the true ability to kill with a word took her from me. A commander sent soldiers to tax the weaver who employed her. He couldn't pay. A fight broke out.
And she was caught in the middle.
Indeed. And now my words ring hollow in my own ears. But perhaps they can still bring death.
Let me guess. You need me to kill the Spartan commander.
That would be ideal.
You haven't heard? That's already been taken care of. By me.
Job well done, my friend. I believe this is yours.
Happy to help.